Ah, see? David, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, oh, come
whoa.
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why? Because. Because
you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the gun down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
No, oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit.
Mike, miss your frequency. That's all in the air of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other. Just step into the light.
You're gonna die, bitch!
one's gonna kill you, old friend! It's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No, I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
This is the guy who iced Brad, and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
We're clear. I'm moving up to the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
I always said I'd check out the court center! Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
Perfect! What a day!
What are Merryweather doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it.
Leave me alone!
Okay?
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on!
What am I covering?
More ammo!
Come on!
When you get down here, we can go!
Get down here now! No! What the ass? Take him down!
Waste of human life.
Trevor, shoot these guys.
In the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
He got Menendez!
Polo! I'm reloading!
Loser!
Oh!
I'm taking this one. So long.
Be careful, Davey!
disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
I'm changing clips.
Chopper!